It is Tuesday, January 13th, 2009. Welcome to Weight Loss Losers. Today I am here to show you how I eat. I eat all natural and count calories, and I filmed yesterday, so what you're seeing is how I ate on Monday. You'll notice that I eat dinner very early in the day and then sort of snack for the rest of the evening. That's because I just am in front of the computer all night long, and after dinner, sitting around for hours on the computer is when I really want to munch. So I build that into my eating plan rather than just try and resist temptation all night long. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in a bit.
For me, like the petals of a rose bloom in its season, gentle and slow. My body is the mountain, the ocean, the river, the sand, and the soil, the life giver. So come on now, my friend, speak to me, help me understand. Let us walk together, take my hand, and we will heal this land. Reach for me, like the petals of a rose bloom in its season, gentle and slow. My body is the mountain, the ocean, the river, the sand, and the soil, the life giver. So come on now, my friend, speak to me, help me understand. Let us walk together, take my hand, and we will heal this land.
The fires are burning,
of a rose bloom in its season, gentle and slow. My body is the mountain, the ocean, the river, the sand, and the soil, the life giver. So come on now, my friend, speak to me, help me understand. Let us walk together, take my hand, and we will heal this land. Reach for me like the petals of a rose bloom in its season, gentle and slow. My body is the mountain, the ocean, the river, the sand, and the soil, the life giver. So come on now, my friend, speak to me, help me understand. Let us walk together, take my hand, and we will heal this land.
stay tuned tomorrow for our lovely Lauren from London. And if you have things that you would like us to talk about, please feel free to comment, message, etc. We have many scheduled weeks, but we're going to start building our weeks directly off of what you say that you'd like to see. So if you have ideas, please send us a message and please join our group. I'll see you next Tuesday. Stay tuned tomorrow for Lauren.